Welcome back to Character Elimination Back from the Fourth. Since all the contestants were up for elimination, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go hand out the prizes. Okay, contestants, I'm Number Guy, and now it's time to get started with today's elimination. We're nearing the last sections of the game. And now, but how many of you will remain? The answer, my friends, is 31. 31 will remain in the game. 31. Now, the two people who won the prize were Bill and Ben.
Oh, yes! Amazing!
And their prize will be tickets to see the Little Mermaid movie, which is out now. Oh, and I'll be handing the tickets to you, to your drivers after the elimination. Speaking of which, Tails and David Reagan both have invincibility, so there are no votes against them. And also safe are Leo, the girl from Missing Halloween, Steve, Chuck E. Cheese, Owlette, Ruby Rose, Bill and Ben, Stimpy, Chicken Dancer, Wendy's, Zip and Pip, James, Cerise, Double Trouble, Sonic, Grey Galden, Blue Sprixie Princess, Garfield, Bridie, Tree, Blair, and Pac-Man, who also have no votes against them. One vote went to Tyler, Ren, Toad, and Isabelle. Spooky and Misty, you two are on the edge. But with two votes, Spooky is safe. Misty, you're out with seven.
Well, it was a good attempt, and at least I did meet a lot of new people, made a few friends, and I know their names, which is good if you ever need to return.
All right, let's go. Since I don't feel like sending you off by catapult, we'll let you walk off.
Wait. I didn't want Misty to leave without me saying goodbye.
Make it quick.
All right, Misty, if it makes things any better, you can consider me as one of your friends, as well as Zip and even as what, because Zip and Pip are two of yours already. And but this never leaves the game, and this doesn't get to whatever bad people you know. And if it does, just tell them that it was all CGI.
All right, then I'll certainly do that.
All right, you can go now.
All right, then. See you soon, everyone.
All right, thanks for letting me do that, Number Guy. Oh, and one more thing. Goodbye! All right, elimination done. All right, everyone. It's time for the next challenge. This next one will be an inspiration from both Skylanders Spyro's Adventure and Skylanders Giants. It will be Dragon's Peak. Flavius will be flying you guys to where Dragon's Peak is, and once there, you guys will have to work all your way up to the dragon's throne. At the top of Dragon's Peak, Ramsay's already got Vathek under control, and Flavius is handling everything while he's away. A big portion of you guys will make the finals, but the first person to make it to the throne will win the challenge. However, they will not rule Dragon's Peak, though. They made it explicitly clear.
Wait,
Is there anything offensive up there? No, it's totally fine. So anyways, don't be one of the last many to get up there, because many of you will be eliminated. Now go. Okay, it's you two against the world, Zip and Pip. Why? Yeah. It's a multi-contestant elimination, and with Misty gone and you guys down for the count, it's up to me and me only to win. But once the challenge is over, every engine for himself. 20 hours later. All right then, the challenge has ended. And the ones who make the finals will be Steve Burns, David Reagan, Bill and Ben, Chicken Dancer, Zip and Pip, James, Cerise Hood, Tails, Isabel, Bridie, Tree and Blair, which means they're the final 14. But sadly, many teardrops are shed and many hearts are broken, as our favorites, Leo, the girl from Missing Halloween, Tyler, Chuck E. Cheese, Owlette, Ruby Rose, Ren and Stimpy, Wendy's, Spooky, Double Trouble, Sonic, Gray Galding, Toad, Blue Sprixie Princess, Garfield and Pac-Man are all out. And instead of being flung, they'll be teleported. Aw, man, that is so not cool. Now our fans are going to be extremely disappointed. But on the bright side, I already won season 4. I already won season 16. And I already won season 29. And we don't need to win again. All right, everyone. Goodbye. Now, you guys are probably wondering who won the challenge. Well, the winner of the challenge was Steve Burns. So that means he has immunity for this elimination, and everyone else may have to pay the price. Vote for who to be eliminated and for who to win the prize. And don't forget to vote for either Atlanta Braves logo or buttered popcorn to hand out the prizes. All right, looks like with the plans for season 41 looming over, I'm gonna need some help. Hello, Hocus Lucas, this is 2B&B New Rules Established 2004, also known as Real Life Jacob Ems. I'm in a bit of a fix. I'm planning on a cats versus dogs season next season, and it's going to be done in a similar way to Royal Pleasure. However, I may need your help. Send in a list of your suggestions for cat and dog like characters. Oh, and send in their owners. The names of their owners, if you can, because it will be done in a different way, which will be revealed in the plans. Okay then, if you say so, I'll call you back when I have them. Bye. See you soon. Wow, what a twist! What will happen? Well, we'll soon find out. Right after this. On Character Elimination, Back from the Fourth. Stay tuned to see who gets booted, and I'll see you next time, everyone.